Alright. Let's drop this motherfucker. Let's see if I can get it before the light turns green. Fuck, I should have just...
People say I'm a disgrace to society.
I think I might be too close. Hopefully not. Oh shit! Oh shit, they got your gun!
They're gonna regret this!
Oh fuck, there's another one, I might die. Oh shit! Fuck, where'd that truck go already? That shit just instantly disappeared when I drove off. Oh shit! I died. Fucking awesome. I didn't even think I was gonna hit that. Wow! First person, everything seems closer than they are. Look at him blending in on first person. And I lost all that fucking money. Awesome. Now let's not do that. The bitch is gonna run you over like last time. Every time you aim a gun at them, they fucking run you over. It's just so funny. Let's see. Where's the beach at? Let's go over here. I feel like whooping some bodybuilders' asses. Let's go kick some buff guys' asses right now. I remember last time I went to the beach and I punched a buff guy. There was like eight of them that was chasing me. It was so funny. Go to Muscle Beach!
QC7 will be dangerously close to Earth next week if a collision occurs. The 1.5.
It's funny too, because I think I went to Huntington Beach in real life the other day.
And most certainly wipe out our species. Space
rocks. It's so funny how they have the gym and shit on the beach just like the game.
Wiped out the dinosaurs after a man foolishly listened
Muscle
to
Muscle Beach, whatever they call it.
Scientists
warn
the
asteroid
will pass 20 million miles from
Earth. Could be wrong. Hey, she's got a Santa Monica or some shit like that.
She is so glad the government has been collecting phone records and reading citizens' email and text messages. If it hadn't been for that, she might still be single. FIB agent Kenny Bryant contacted her out of the blue after reading the private email and postings on Life Invaders. The couple are now engaged. Officials point to these kinds of heartwarming stories.
More fans!
Homicide surveillance program.
Skate park. That would be cool if you could actually skate.
Good morning. Found the sunlight.
I don't even know if I'm going the right way. All I know is it's on the beach somewhere. No! There it is, I see it. Is that it? Fuck it, let's park this. Let's just get out. Yep, that's it. I can see the dumbbells from over here. Is there anyone working out? Yeah! That would be cool if you could work out. I'm only one bitch and she's buff as fuck. Damn! The hell? Why she look like April? She look like my sister, just buff.
Sarah.
Let me take a picture of this real quick.
Sarah, pick up the
ball. Oh, yes.
What the asshole was that?
I'm trying to take a picture here. All right, let me beat her ass, bitch. I was staring at her, and this bitch fucking just started beating on me. Like, what the fuck? Yeah. Let me send this to my sister real quick. She's gonna die. I found the character that looks just like her. Just fuck. I found April in GTA. If she was a bodybuilder. That's a funny one. Every time I come to this place, I always find some funny looking people.
Hey, you never call me back the next day.
What? How about that, bitch, for calling you back?
Shut the fuck up.
What, you want some? Come here, that's what I thought. Get the fuck out of here. Get out of my way. Stupid lady. I guess we could go check out this now. Whoa! Oh, you're getting jacked, bro.
Hey, don't make me commit a 187, homie.
Yeah, don't let me commit a 187, bro. What he said, what Franklin said. That's a nice Porsche right there, boy. Am I gonna have to get this guy? Hell yeah, I'm following you. I want that car, bitch. Get out of my car, homie. This is Franklin's car, bro. Oh shit, I just fucked it up as I got him. Great. I should have knocked him out and called the cops on him. Oh shit. Too much gas. I know what I can fucking where it's at. It's in this stupid fucking parking lot over here. Gotta find the entrance to this bitch. I think I passed it. If I'm not mistaken, I think it's in that recycling center. Oh, I think I went the wrong way. Yup. Fucking first person, so different. Yeah, it's gonna be over here. If I remember correctly. Yup. That's the car. We gotta get a tow truck now to fucking tow that shit, if I'm not mistaken. Cause it's not gonna start!
Man, are you fucking kidding? I shouldn't have never listened to that high-ass fool. Man, that ain't going nowhere by itself.
There's a tow truck right here.
Hey, look, man, that car in La Puerta is a fucking hoop.
Thank you. the hell am I listening to? What? This dude just cut me off? Oh, you're lucky I'm doing a job right now. I could just get out and whoop his fucking ass real quick, fucking loser. You know, Franklin got that one hitter quitter. He got that right hook. Oh no, Trevor had the right hook too. Trevor crazy as hell. Before I hit this bug, maybe not, yeah.
Oh, fuck! There goes the package!
Oh shit, where is this car at? It again? Oh, that's where I'm supposed to go. I see now. Watch out, lady. I'm gonna run your ass over.
Said all there is to say.
What? Man, get your ass down here. I'm outside with this junker you made me drag across town.
Look, just leave it there. I can't come out now. The satellites. I mean, they're scanning our brains and tracking our heartbeats through the internet. Go now while you still can.
Man, I'm wasting my fucking time.
No, you're a hero, a green warrior. We're changing lives.
Yeah, that guy. Finish this shit. Fuck, I forgot. Take that stupid waypoint off.
Alright, dog!
Oh, what happened? Green light? I want this car. I like these muscles. Oh shit! Yeah, fuck you too! Oh, you want some too? Oh shit, I had to reload! You want me, huh? Bitch ass motherfucker. Where the hell did that car go? It just disappeared on me? I swear I killed him. I could have sworn I killed that dude. Car probably just disappeared, knowing GTA. Infamous for disappearing shit on you. Come on, can I go, 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 go! Fuck, it's not Loser! Loser! I guess I'll end it for Franklin. I'll pick it up on Michael's side.